Welcome to students. This video gives 12th English grammar on if class or conditional class. Before explaining the topic, we may know if and class. If means a condition in a sentence will happen. Class means a group of words which has a subject and a verb as part of the sentence, we can call it. If class should be functioned as four type of condition. First condition, zero condition. Second condition, first condition. Third condition, second condition. And last one, third condition. A zero condition explained that a fact and a situation that all are always true. Between the two classes, if class and main class, if class takes present tense, main class in present tense. So between the two classes should be taken same kind of tense. That means simple present tense. Present tense verbs are given below: do form, have form, be form, and the main verbs. So what are the do forms? Do, does. Have form, have, has. Be form, is, am, are. And finally, main verbs. So many main verbs, but we can be used the some of them. Look, watch, are also. Besides, main class takes way of same. According to zero condition, between the two classes are same. Look at the example here. Following the example gives as, if the chalk falls, it breaks. So if class should be taken falls. Falls in the sentence, main verb in present. Besides, main class takes breaks. Breaks called main verb in present. Between the two classes are same kind of tense. Then Shall we go for next time? Next, first condition called first condition takes in if class present tense. And the main clause takes future tense. First condition explained that if clause and main clause, if clause takes present tense and main clause takes future tense. What are the present tense verb? Do form. Have form. Be form. And the main verbs. Main verbs in present. Do form. Do does. Have form. Have. Has. Be form. Is. Am. Are. And the main verbs. Are like see and also besides main clause takes future tense. Future tense are four. What are they four? Will, shall, can, may. There are four verbs are called future tense. Look at the example here. If you work hard, you will pass. If clause takes present tense because there are using work. Work called main verb in present tense. Besides, main clause takes future. I should be underlined the word. Will called future one of them. So, if clause in present tense, and main clause takes future tense. That is called a first condition. Shall we go for next type? Second condition. The second condition in if class. Past tense. Main clause. Future in past. Past tense verbs are do verbs in past. Did. Have verbs in past. Had. Be verbs in past. Was. Were. And main verbs in past. Looked. Saw. And something else. Besides, main clause takes future in the past. Would, should, could, and might. There are four. Look at the example here. Look at the example here. If I were a bird, I would fly. I should be underlined the word in if class where. Where called past tense of be verb. Besides, would called future in the past. According to second condition, if class in past tense, main class takes future in the past. Okay, do you understand? Then shall we go for next type? Third condition. A third condition says that if clause in past perfect that means had plus V3 besides main clause takes future perfect in the past. Which described as would have plus past participle. Should have plus past participle. Could have plus past participle. Might have plus past participle. Look at the example here. Following the example gives us, if he had played well, he would have won the match. I should be underlined the word had played called past perfect in if class. Then would have won, that is called future perfect in the past in main class. So between the two classes, if class takes past perfect tense and main class in future perfect in the past. That is called a third condition. Okay, students, write the 5 example each one condition. Forward our school mail ID, jckschool2016@gmail.com.